Yo guys, what's going on? It's RJ here with another Escape from Tarkov video. No face cam in this video, unfortunately. That's because it was 4 o'clock in the morning and I was playing this game on a whim, trying to get some kills, trying to just have some fun, and yeah, we had some fun. You guys are gonna see. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. You guys know the drill, it's YouTube. Other than that, see ya. I blasted him. I thought I did. Jesus Christ, the amount of metal in this place, dude, it's fucking ridiculous. Eek it again. Hey. Okay, let's pause. Buckshot. No thanks. No thanks. This guy's probably cleared out the gas station by now. No spawns there. It's weird. Or else we'll respawn back there just to check. Are you telling me why I couldn't put that mount on my fucking rail that's in front? I would much rather have this site on the fucking, what's it called? Not the gas block, not the handguard. Not the front stock, as Dr. Lupo put it once. Right on the front stock there. With your silencers and your clipazines. Okay. I can't believe the fucking squawk we saw, or we heard anyways. They sounded quite intimidating. So I'm probably good to walk here. Should break some time. These kids haven't made it through shortcut yet. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Thank you.
Hey, boys.
No pit. What the?
Ready? Get this shit done. Somebody saw me over there. That's the second time we've avoided that group before. I heard that first guy. New elk, Megalol. Dude, so I killed that whole squad then. Probably. That was probably then. And that was another four man. Holy shit, that was a full ass squad lobby. Damn, son. Good raid. Excellent raid. Excellent. Banger of a raid.